that what conveyance of thought no longer requires your factories to accomplish. Ours is a world that is both everywhere and nowhere, but it is not where bodies live. We are creating a world that all may enter without privilege or prejudice.